Would you ever date a midget?
No.
Pero qué, si era, si estaba bien guapo, like, you know.
Pues no lo sé.
Hey, it's your boy Season Knows back with another video. Hey, check the drip. Drip check right quick. You know what I'm saying? Something light. So listen, hey, I see that y'all boys got me the 50, 60 likes, bro. But y'all really gave me the 60 likes, bro. Bro, 60 likes, bro. That mean a lot. Bro, that really mean a lot for me, bro. I really appreciate every single one of y'all, bro. I love every single one of y'all, bro. Real talk. So listen, I kept my promises. And the topic we got for today is, would you date a midget? I mean, I know y'all watching. Y'all probably dated a midget when you was in like middle school, elementary. Or you probably dating a midget right now. No disrespect. Hey, no disrespect to midgets or anything, bro. This video is only for entertainment purposes. I respect all people, bro. Real talk. But listen, if we get this video to 70, yes, 70 plus likes, 60 and 70. If we get the video in the 60 and 70 range, I'll prank my mom and told her I got a girl pregnant. Or I'll just do another public interview for y'all, but even better. You feel me? A public dare, you feel me? You're. So listen, what I'm gonna need for y'all to do right now is smash the like button. Smash the like button. Get that bit to 60 to 70 right quick. You feel me? I want y'all boys to enjoy the video. Make sure you lay back, get your popcorn, and just relax, bro, because it's gonna be a good video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And share the video. All right, now, so I'm here with Jordan,
AJ,
Nas. All right, so the question for today is, would you ever date a midget?
Hell no, bro. Hell no, y'all got that.
No. Well, why wouldn't y'all date a midget?
Because, like, that just don't seem right. I need someone, like, at least, like, right here close to my size, bro.
No, for real. Hey, what about you?
Hell no, nah, bro. Like, you got to be at least 5 foot or something. Like,
what about you, Nas?
I got back problems, bro. I can't be bending down. I mean, that shit.
You got back problems?
Yes, nigga. I'm old. Like, I can't.
Why you always lying?
All right, so I'm here with
Adam.
All right, so I'm here with Adam, bro. All right, so listen. Would you ever date a midget?
Actually, yeah.
What?
I mean, because midgets are weird, you feel me?
Nope.
So, I would date a midget because it's different, you know what I mean? You gonna play
a play? All right, so I'm here with
Sydney.
All right, so listen, the question for today is, would you ever date a midget, and why?
Technically, I am a midget, so I guess. I would date a midget because they're short
nope.
and they're lovable.
Nope.
Why you always lying?
Yes. You serious?
I date a midget because, I mean, like, they're tiny. You can pick them up, throw them against the wall if they act up.
All right, so I'm here with...
I know your nigga Q.
The obvious, he been in one of my videos already. So listen. The question for today is, would you ever date a midget and why?
I ain't gonna lie, I do it. A little bit of fun. Heard midgets get the best sloppy wop, you know what I'm saying?
I bet you won't say it again.
Sloppy wop, you know what I'm saying?
Oh. Hey, for real. Hey, for real, that's all. That's it?
Yeah, nigga, you want let that bitch slap me your head? A little bitch got the fat booty,
tongue. Oh God. Alright, so I'm here with Zion. Alright, so listen, lips.
Oh,
I'm playing. Alright. So listen, the question for today is, listen. Would you ever date a midget? Like 3 feet?
Nope.
4 feet?
Nope. Nah.
Why? Little girls want it too, you know what I'm saying?
I know, I feel you, but like damn, like they gotta have like some type of height. 5 foot. Like at least 5 foot. 5 foot. 5'6" is the limit. I can't date no midget though. That ain't.
Alright, bro.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Alright now. Alright, so we here with
Caleb.
We're with Caleb.
Cannon.
He been in the video. What you so upset for, nigga? Alright, so listen. Would you ever date a midget? Would you ever date a midget?
I mean, I'm not trying to be like judgmental or nothing, but no.
Why?
Because I don't want to have to be like I'm tall, and that hurts your knees when you gotta bend down like
that. I mean, she can give you some, you know. Alright, so who we here with?
Isaac.
Isaac.
Channing.
And Channing, so listen, I got a question for y'all today. Would you ever date a midget?
I mean, I don't think I would date her, bro, but like, maybe smash her.
And what about you, bro?
If they cute, then yeah. If they not,
so
then
she
no.
was like this tall.
I just have to.
Is she cute? Is she a cute three foot girl that's like right here? You gonna date it? That's it? Alright, I feel you. Alright, so we here with
Carolina.
Alright, so listen. The question for today is, would you ever date a midget?
No.
Why?
Well, because I like tall guys.
So what if he was your height?
No.
You don't like midgets?
No, I'm already short enough. What's the point?
I'm just saying, Robin, you don't like midgets?
But still, I'm already short enough.
All right, appreciate it. All right, now, so we're with
Riley.
All right, so listen, the question for today is, would you ever date a midget? Like 3 feet midget, like she right here, she's like a little toddler type of midget, know what I'm saying?
I mean, shit, if she about it, I mean, I don't discriminate, so.
What you mean if she bout it?
You know.
All right, Riley. All right, so I'm here with
Nick.
And I'm here with
Kayla.
All right, so listen, the question for today is, would y'all date a midget?
Yeah. Hell no. Nah. It depends on how tall? Like
3 feet. 3 feet?
No. Nick, too damn short.
What about you?
I can't date nobody that's my height. So.
Why can't you date a midget? Give him some love.
I'm short as fuck already. I can't do that.
And you don't want to date a midget?
Nah, too short.
Hey, shit, they're over this way. What about you? Would you date a midget?
You are a midget.
All right, so we here with...
What? Keevan, why you so... All
right, bro. Bro, just eat your food and listen to the question, goddamn. All right, so listen.
Bitch ass up. Yes,
yeah,
talking to you. Keep going.
Alright, so listen. Would you ever date a midget?
That's my favorite stuff.
No.
Why wouldn't you date a midget? She can get on her knees and you know.
No.
That was real gay, my nigga.
Oh, no.
You don't want to?
That shit's too short.
Alright, so we're here with
Ariel?
Mm-hmm. Alright, so listen. The question for today is, would you ever date a midget?
No.
Why?
Because it's too small.
All right, so you can't give a small dude a chance?
No.
Why?
Because I wouldn't want to.
Hey, put the camera right there. Hey, he's small. Give him a chance. All right, now. So we here with...
Dang. Christian.
All right, so listen, my boy. Would you ever date a midget?
Hell nah, bro.
Why would you date a midget?
Them niggas like this big, what you mean?
I mean, they can give you some slop, you know what I'm saying?
You right, but I'm not finna date no midget, nigga.
All right, so we're here with...
Darby, Braylee, Kendall.
Kendall? Kendall. All right, so listen. All right, so listen. All right, so would you ever date a midget?
No.
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 Why?
Because they're too short.
I'm afraid of them.
What about you?
Honestly, I'm way too tall for that.
You're too tall for? I mean, you gotta give them some more. I'm sorry.
I'm not even kidding. I'm actually afraid of them. They scare me.
Are you afraid of them?
All right, so we're here with Michael.
Ari.
All right. All right, so listen. Hey, the question for today is, would you ever date a midget?
Hell no.
Wait. I would, but like, hot, like.
Like this
I can't fuck them.
Yes, you can.
No,
yes,
I can't.
Top from.
Are you right?
Yeah. Hey, what about you?
Well, I'm tall, so everybody a midget compared to me, therefore, yes.
No.
All right, now, so we here with?
Victoria.
And Grace. So listen, the question for today is, would you ever date a midget?
No.
Yeah, what about you?
Oh, no.
Why?
Because you know what, probably is small, too.
All right, what about you?
No, they have to be taller than me.
You can't give a little man no love?
No.
Why? What if he love you? What if you look good? No homo.
No.
Yeah, what if you look good?
Well, you're short and you look good.
All right, so we here with, I'm sorry, we here with
Tati
Peyton.
So the question, the question here for today is, would you date a midget?
A midget? Hell no.
Why? Give me an explanation.
Okay, I got you. Because, okay, you know how they say they say something about short people, right? And I like mine taller than me because I'm already short.
All right, hey, pause right there. So you want to give my man a chance right there? Turn the camera right there. Put the camera on him. Hey, come back. You want to give him a chance?
I like mine. 5'10" and above.
Girl, why you like?
So, what about me? I'm tall enough.
How tall are you?
Like 5'10".
5'10". I'm not no 5'8" and a half. Anyway.
Okay.
Wait, no.
All right, so I'm here with
Ashley. Heaven. Sarah.
All right, so the question for today is, would you ever date a midget? Would you ever date a midget?
1, 2, 3. No.
Why?
Because I'm already short, so I don't want a midget kid. Like, I'm not 5 feet.
What about you? Hey, come here.
I like taller boys.
So you telling me if he wasn't his height, you wouldn't date him?
No. He's 15.
Hey, give him a chance.
He told me he was 15.
I want to give him a chance. You want to give him a chance?
They gotta be taller.
All right, bro. Appreciate
it. They gotta be older, is all I'm saying.
Yeah, that's kind of a cake.
All right, so we're here with today?
Brandon.
Two Brandons? Oh, y'all gotta make this one juicy. All right, so listen. Would you ever date a midget?
Yes.
Why?
You see my size?
All right, what about you, bro?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I throw ass up. I juggle ass, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Oh, God. All right, so we here with...
Luana.
Hoy está... Hoy, I don't know. What's
Hoy estamos con...
Elin.
What's her name in Spanish? You know, I'm stuttering. All right, so listen. You're going to translate it for me, all right, bro? Would you date a midget?
No.
Why wouldn't you date a midget?
Because the guy has to be taller than me.
Okay, but what if he look good? Like, you know what I'm saying?
That's just, no. That's a turn-off.
It's a turn-off?
Yeah.
Okay, la pregunta va a ser, ¿y si tú salieras con un morro chiquito?
No.
¿No? ¿Por qué?
No sé, no me gusta.
Okay, pero ¿qué? ¿Y si estaba bien guapo? Like, you know.
Pues no lo sé.
¿No?
No.
¿Está muy chiquito para ti?
Mm-hmm.
Sí.
Okay.
She said, oh, not even if he's sexy. I mean, she's not even if he's sexy. I mean, she said she's too small.
For real? That's tough. All right, appreciate it. Hey, if you made it this far in the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll keep on making content for you guys. It's that simple. I'll make another public interview or a public dare or prank my mom, something like that, or just something crazy. Just anything that y'all want to see, just leave a comment below and I got you. Like I always say, it's about that time of the season, you dig? You feel me? And I'll see you boys and girls in the next video. You dig?